I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to invite someone to your Nintendo family group. If you're looking to share the benefits of your Nintendo Switch online membership with family members or friends, creating a family group is a great way to do it. By inviting others to your group, you can all enjoy online play, cloud saves, and access to classic games under one subscription, making it both convenient and cost-effective. Additionally, adding someone to your Nintendo family group is the first step to supervising another account, something you may want to do if you have a teenager with a Nintendo Switch and you don't want to burden them with all of the restrictions of a child account. I'll show you how to supervise another Nintendo account as well. So if you're ready to expand your Nintendo family group and make the most of your subscription, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to accounts.nintendo.com, and then sign into your account. You'll land on your Nintendo account homepage. Step 2. Select Family Group in the menu on the left side of the screen. Family group options will be shown on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Click Add a Member. The Add Member screen is shown. Step 4. Click Invite Someone to your family group. You'll be prompted for the email address associated with the person you want to add. Importantly, whatever email address you add must be associated with a Nintendo account. Step 5. Enter the email address associated with the person you want to add to your Nintendo family group and then click Submit. The next screen will let you know that this member hasn't been added yet and that an invitation has been sent to their email address. That person will need to accept the invite within 24 hours. Step 6. The person you invited to your Nintendo family group will need to open their email account and then open the Nintendo family group invitation. They'll need to click the link in that email to accept the invitation. They'll land on a Join Family Group screen where they'll see that they've been invited to join your Nintendo family group. They should click Join Family Group. The next screen lets them know that they've joined your family group. Step 7. After the person accepts your invite, navigate back to your Nintendo account in a web browser and then click Family Group in the menu on the left side of the screen. You'll now see that user added to your Nintendo family group. If this is an account you want to supervise, keep watching to learn how to do that. Step 8. Click the account in your Nintendo family group that you want to supervise. A settings screen for that specific account is displayed. Step 9. Click Make This Account Supervised. You'll see a note that this will make this account a supervised account. Step 10. Click Set as Supervised Account. The next screen lets you know that an email has been sent to that user's email account asking them to agree to let you supervise their account. Step 11. That person should open their email account, open the email from Nintendo with a subject line that reads Parental Control Settings for your account, and then click the link in that email. They'll see a screen asking if they want to let you supervise their Nintendo account. They should click Accept. The next screen lets them know that their Nintendo account is now supervised by their parent or guardian in their family group. Step 12. After the person accepts your invite, navigate back to your Nintendo account in a web browser and then click Family Group in the menu on the left side of the screen. You'll now see that user marked as supervised. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.